of how Flynn Rider died. Don't worry, this is actually a very fun story. And the truth is, it isn't even his. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel, and it starts with the sun. Now, once upon a time, a single drop of sunlight fell from heaven. And from this small drop of sun grew a magic golden flower. That's me. It had the ability to heal the sick and injured. Oh, you see that old woman over there? You might want to remember her. She's kind of important. And ugly. Well, centuries passed, a hop, skip, and a boat right away, there grew a kingdom. The kingdom was ruled by a beloved king and queen. And the queen, well, she was about to have a baby, but she got sick, really sick. She was running out of time, and that's when people usually start to look for a miracle, or in this case, a magic order flower. Ah, see, I told you she would be important. You see, instead of sharing the sun's gift, this woman, Mother Gothel, hoarded its healing power and used it to keep herself young for hundreds of years. And all she had to do was sing a special song. Get the gist. Sings to it, turns young. Creepy, right? The magic of the golden flower healed the queen and a healthy baby girl. A princess was born with beautiful golden hair. I'll give you a hint. That's Rapunzel. To celebrate her birth, the king and queen launched a flying lantern into the sky. And for that one moment, everything was perfect. But then that moment ended. Gothel broke into the castle and stole the child, and just like that, gone. The kingdom searched and searched, but he could not find the lost princess. For deep within the forest, in a hidden tower, Gothel raised the child as her own. Lanterns into the sky and hoped that one day their lost princess would return.